Good afternoon, everyone. My workshop is about writing as a catharsis for people struggling with mental health in various cultures and identity. But first, we'll tackle about what is catharsis first. According to dictionary.com, catharsis means the purging or cleansing of emotions to relieve emotional tensions through various arts. When we say purging, it cleanses the emotions. Purging, cleansing. According to the Greek philosopher Aristotle, in his book Poetics, writing literary pieces purges or cleanses the emotions of fear, sadness, and pity that arouse in the viewers of tragedy. How writing become cathartic. As a poet, I write my poems to ease my depression, anxiety, and other negative emotions through words or writing any literary pieces. According to the Healing Nature of Anxiety, the act of writing poetry can serve as a powerful cathartic release, allowing people to express and process their difficult emotions through difficult emotions constructively. Poetry provides a creative outlet to explore pain, trauma, grief, and other complex feelings that may too overwhelming over directly. Writing, for me, writing poems and other literary pieces can help me ease my pain. So, next one is how writing people help, especially in various cultures. According to Aristotle, a Greek philosopher, the ancient Greeks usually write their literary pieces and philosophical works as a psychological remover or reliever, which are mentioned in his books Poetics and Politics. And according to Marcus Aurelius, a Roman emperor and a Stoic, in his book Meditations, writing eases his psychological distresses. And according to Peter Solzmeri, an Ilongo writer and poet, every writer has part of sanity. Writing helps everyone lift up their mental burdens and emotional distresses too, so that they will return to their sanity. Once your readers resonate with you, you are appreciated. And last one, according to Metro F. Sitchon, an account writer, aside from catharsis, writing literature means to be immortal. Once your works are appreciated and studied by academics and readers, you are remembered and immortalized. As a Filipino writer myself, I find these famous people too. I write to express my emotions and thoughts through imagery and figurative poems, and also the same thing with other forms of literary pieces. Now, my task for you is to write a poem, essay, or a fast fiction, or any form of literary pieces to ease your burden thoughts. That's all. Thank you.